Hello everyone and welcome to this brand new doodling video. I hope you enjoy. So first I have this Faber-Castell watercolour brush, a 4H pencil, an eraser, my Sakura Koi watercolours, and this A4 little sketchbook. A6, I mean. So first I do some sketches with this 4H pencil, and they're coming out really lightly, so I'm sorry that you can't see them very well. And I am using this donut that I made in a previous video as a paperweight. Something I like to do is to fill up the page with lots of different doodles, but this time I didn't, but I will go back into my sketchbook and do some little plants or other headshots of the characters. And here are my Sakura Koi watercolours. So the colour palette that I'm using today is a bit of a greeny, purpley blue colour palette. And I put some swatches at the top. So I was just doodling whatever I felt like, because it's kind of rainy and wintry here in Australia. For this sketchbook, I have sort of a theme where I only use watercolours, so no fine liners or outlines, and I think that adds a really nice, like, stylized touch. And here I'm drawing a little plant. I feel like it reminds me a little bit of those purple roses on Animal Crossing. So here I'm adding some finishing touches. I didn't do shading in this, which I really wish that I did, but my camera footage was kind of running a bit low. But I probably will go back and edit these pictures later. So here I put some paper between the pages so it doesn't bleed through to the other side. And here I'm sketching another character. So I've been watching a lot of like 80s TV shows on YouTube recently, and this is the inspiration for this was the character Teabag, if you've ever seen that. I also didn't have a reference picture. So this is drawing from memory. Also, leave a comment if you want to see more of these doodles with watercolor videos, and I hope to do some more soon. So here I'm going again with the watercolors. And some swatches. I also decided to do a little teacup on the side. So that's all for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please comment and tell me what kind of video you'd like to see in the future. Subscribe and see you next time. Goodbye.